Purdue University's Society of Professional Engineers claimed the title at the 21st annual National Rube Goldberg Machine Competition. Each team was required to build a complex machine to accomplish an everyday task. This year, assemble a hamburger. Purdue's around-the-world theme traveled Europe, Africa, Asia, Central America before returning back to Purdue for a tailgate party. The machines are graded in large part on complexity, creative use of materials, team chemistry, flow of machine, and theme.
It's the true design, test, and build situation where, you know, you're given a problem and you're supposed to, you know, go around solving it by building this whimsical device. For me, what I get out of it is leadership. It's fantastic. Aviation is so based on crew resource management and working as a team, and being able to work with people that aren't necessarily my major and bringing them together and building a wonderful machine is fantastic. I've learned so much from doing that.
Purdue captain Drew Wisher said his winning team has invested some 4,500 hours since September striving for perfection.
Nationals is all about reliability and having a machine that will run perfectly. We didn't have that in the regional competition, but we came here and we had one perfect run and one run within an intervention. We go through the design process, build a storyboard, come up with ideas for modules and steps, and then we just put it all together in the storyboard and then go about building them individually as small groups within the team. And that takes a long, long time.
Wisher has led a team to the Nationals 4 years running. The senior completes his career with 3 national championships.
I love it. I love it. It's just a way to, you know, get away from school, get away from everything, just tinker, you know, be able to build things that I want to build and, you know, put them on the machine.
Wisher's rebuilt team of rookies was edged out for the championship last year by Ferris State. Their repeat bid was doomed by a blown fuse deep in the bowels of their highly touted machine. That made room for the Burger Construction crew from Texas A&M. And their 3 years of national competitions, the Aggies have finished 4th, 3rd, and now 2nd place. Senior Richard Rogers said the labor of love takes over a competitor's life, but develops vital hands-on engineering skills.
Because you can have ideas of how to get things to work, but then when you actually, okay, well, how am I actually going to build that? How do I actually get it to work? I mean, transferring your ideas into reality and getting it to work consistently is, I think, a good skill in the real world.
Rogers said the Aggies will be back gunning for the title next year. But after 8 years of high school and college Rube competition, Wisher believes he's built a team capable of defending Purdue's home turf.
It's amazing. You know, we've gone from basically nobody on the team last year to winning the national competition in our 2nd year from building up this new team. It's fantastic. These guys are just excellent. I just love being on this team, and it's kind of sad that, you know, this is the last competition I'll be at. I'm graduating, but it's a good way to leave off.
At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.